Welcome friends to my channel Messing with Plants. Do subscribe to this channel to know mesmerizing facts about plants. Today I've come up with snake plant. Sounds interesting, right? So snake plant, which is oftenly called as Sansevieria, acts as a home decor as it is eye pleasing and easy to care. Just a quick reminder over here. In my previous video, we have seen how to propagate mint easily at home. Just to let you know guys, roots have emerged and it took hardly 7 days. Now they are ready to place in the pots. You can see in the video how exactly the buds have emerged beautifully. Let's talk about snake plant now. There are different kinds of snake plant available, such as bird's nest snake plant and cylindrical snake plant, etc. Just because they are easy to care and maintain and requires very less water, these are used as the home decor items. These are very easy to propagate also. You can propagate using the small cuttings and rhizomes. I promise you guys that I'll surely come up with a video on how to propagate these snake plants at home. These are popularly used for bedrooms and indoor rooms just because they remove all the toxins which are present in the air. Just to keep it simple, they are natural air purifiers. They release oxygen even during night time. Interesting, right? You can see in my video that how the cuttings have been placed to propagate the snake plant. This is just the informational video on snake plant. Stay tuned on more information and more videos on how to propagate them. Do subscribe to this channel to know more and more details on propagation, cloning and different hacks with plants. Thank you for watching.